If you want to know how to remove a green screen on ClipChamp, you've come to the right place. So firstly, we need to import some media we'd like to use. In my case, I'm going to use this green screen, and also I'd like to use this background. So after that, we need to place them on our timeline. Basically, it looks like this, just simply drag and drop, and make sure that the green screen is a little bit higher on the timeline, like above on background. So now it looks like this, and as you know, a lot of video editors has function which is called green screen or chroma key, but unfortunately, as for the ClipChamp, it's only one of their effects. So in order to interact with this stuff, we need to select our video with green screen on our timeline, and then just go to effects, click on it. And here we need to find green screen right up here. And as you can see, the green screen was successfully removed. So now we can work with some parameters right up here to view how does it look like. Maybe as for this, it should be like this. We can also change the green screen color from green to red to blue, or we can search for color, but basically the green, of course, is the best. So this is the easiest way of how can we remove a green screen on ClipChamp. Hope this video helped you out. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Wish you a very good day. Goodbye.